We are struggling. So much war has been waged in all over the world, especially in Europe, for freedom. We have got that freedom statue. In America also there is freedom. But where is freedom, sir? That they do not know. Why? They do not know what is freedom and whose freedom. That they do not. Therefore, they have created so many newspapers for freedom, the so-called freedom. But there is no freedom. Even big leaders, they have no freedom. Therefore, Krishna points out in the Bhagavad Gita that real freedom is when you get freedom from four different problems. What is that? Janma mrityu jara vyadhi dukkha dosha anudarshana. If you get freedom from these four things, no more death, no more birth, no more old age, and no more disease, that is freedom. But where is that freedom? The so-called scientists, big scientists, they are very scientifically advanced, but they had no freedom from death. They had to die on a fixed up death. Professor Einstein or any other big scientist, they could not manufacture any scientific instrument and keep it in the custody of his student, that as soon as I die, you just apply this machine, I shall come. So where is that freedom? So this so-called scientific improvement, advancement, civilization, it is just like jumping like the dog. That's all. It has no value. Real value is to understand Atma Tattvam, what I am. Why death is imposed upon me? I do not wish to die. Why old age is imposed upon me? I do not wish to become old man or older man. I wish to remain a beautiful young. No, sir, that is not. Then what is your freedom? What for you are jumping so much? As soon as the master will call, yes sir, bind me. So you are completely under the nature's control. Daivijjesa gunamai mamumayadu durutya prakite kriyamanani gunai karmani sarvas ahankara vimuratma kattaham iti mannate. Prakriti, nature, is pulling by the ear. Come here, yes sir, come here, yes sir. And he is freedom. Prakriti kriyamanani gunai karmani sarvasa. He is completely under the control of the more substantial nature. Prakriti kriyamanani gunai karmani ahankara vimura. This is called false egotism. I am something. I am Napoleon Bonaparte. I am Mussolini. I am Hitler. This is ahankara. Vimuratma. Fool. Rascal. They are thinking like that. No freedom, sir. No freedom. Prakite kriyamanani gunai karmani ahankaram kattaham iti mannate. Being puffed up with false prestige, he is thinking, I am something, I can do something. This is. So for them, these newspapers are very useful. But one who is fixed up in atma-tattvam, aham brahmasmi, I am Brahma, I am not anything of this material world. For them, there is no need of these so-called news or newspaper. There is no need. Simply, they should try to understand Krishna. That is the only business. There is no other business. And as soon as you understand Krishna, Krishna is yours. Jarma karma medibham jujanati tattva. If you simply try to understand, here is Krishna. If you simply try to understand Krishna, and how you will understand? By service. Krishna has agreed that I will accept your service. Therefore he has come. You cannot serve Krishna in his universal form. Now Krishna has agreed, as you have got limited potency, you can touch Krishna, you can touch his lotus feet, you can make dress for Krishna with devotion, you can put the dress on Krishna, you can prepare according to your capacity, pushka, you can offer to Krishna, so Krishna will eat. He says, patram pushpam phalam tuyam jumi bhakti abhijit tadaham asnami. So Krishna is so kind, although he is all-pervading, universal, he has agreed to accept your service just to give you liberation from this misunderstanding. No atma-tattva. This is Krishna consciousness movement. That Krishna, God is great. How great he is, you cannot imagine. But still, he has agreed to accept your service becoming small. That is greatness. In the material world, if something is big, very big, or it cannot become small. That's like, say, for elephant, it's very big animal. You ask the elephant, please become like an ant. And that is not possible. That is not possible. But God is so great that although He is universal, He can enter into the atom. That is, anuradiyang mahato mahiya. Greater than the greatest, smaller than the smallest. That is God. Anuradiyang mahato annantarastham paramanind brahma sangita is said. Ekappasaurachayatam jagadanda kuti jachaktirasti jagadanda chayajadantam annantarastham paramanuchayantarastham. Ekappasu, one portion of Krishna, Paramatma, just to create this material world, he has entered in the Mahatattva as Mahavishnu, and he has entered within the universe as Garbhut of Sai Vishnu. He has entered everyone's heart as Super Soul, Kirat of Sai Vishnu, and he has entered into the atom. And this is so great. So, it is Krishna's mercy that he can become smaller than the smallest and the greater than the greatest. So we cannot capture the greater than the greatest, that is not possible. Therefore, it is his kindness that he has become just to be handled by you. This is called archamurti, archavigraha. The dhiti or she means archavigraha, because the devotional service, one of the item of devotional service, archanam, sravanam, kirtanam, vishnu, smaranam, padasevanam, archanam, bandhanam, dasam, sakham, atma, vivedanam. So, you hear about Krishna, you chant about Krishna, you memorize or remember about Krishna, you worship Krishna, this deity, archanam, you offer prayers to Krishna. There are nine different ways. Just try to understand Krishna in nine processes, or either some of the processes, or one process only. Krishna will agree. Krishna is so kind. And as soon as you understand Krishna, his nature, then actually you become liberated. Taktadiham punarjanmanaiti mameti kavam. This is the process. Real problem is how to get out of this material existence. If we remain attached to this material existence, either in this body or in the society or in the nationalism or in this greater, you make greater, but that is your bond. So one should be careful to understand the position of the soul, and how he can go back home, back to Godhead, again meet the Super Soul, Krishna, and live there permanently with blissful life and full of knowledge. This is wanted. Thank you very much.